Hi guys, in this video I'll show you how you can retrieve a dataset from a dynamic graph hosted on a website using Python. So let's get started. This is a simple graph showing gallon prices per liter in different countries across the years. So how do you get the CSV file from this graph which is displayed? Right click, go to inspect. Now click on network, click on XHR and refresh the page. Observe carefully the responses that come in the name tab. The web page has loaded. It's loading a JSON now. And if you see, there is a file called cafecombine.csv which has been loaded, which is after that file was loaded, the graph was displayed. So what I do next is I click on this file. I say copy link address. Here I've created a simple Python script which basically gets the response from the URL and saves the CSV file locally. I paste the URL that I've got from the website and I run the script. There's a file in my local directory which would have been saved by now with the name response.csv. This is the file that's been saved. If I open it, I can clearly see the data that has been captured using the graph, which was used in the graph. So this is the way wherein you can capture the data from a dynamic graph into a CSV file. Hope this was helpful. Do subscribe to the channel and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.